Hello everyone, welcome back to Geek Disorder's series on HTML5, CSS3, JavaScript, and jQuery. We're going to be covering today how to download and install Notepad++. Alright, well, about the easiest way to do this is to go to Google and just type in Notepad++, and it should be the first link, Notepad++ homepage. And from here, you will go to download. And just, they have a bunch of different options here. The easiest way to do it is just click download. It'll automatically start downloading for you. It does have like an installer. That's the one that we're downloading. It has a zip file, a Z7, a bunch of others here, even the source code. But just go ahead and open the file, and we do want English. Next, agree, leave it at the default is fine unless you have a preference. Alright, I'm just going to leave everything as is. Okay, here's a couple different options. If you, USB drive, if you're going to install it on one of those. But we're just going to keep it just the way it is and install. Go ahead and close out of that. Alright, finish and run Notepad++. And there we go. It brings up a change log, what they've changed. We'll go ahead and close out of that. Alright, so this is the basics of Notepad++. This is what you'll see when you start a new file. There's a few things you need to do. This is a HTML file, and CSS is what we're going to be working with mainly. Let's say we write an HTML file. Alright, well, we want to save this file. We can go up to File, Save, or Save As. We're going to go Save, and it's going to ask us where we want to save it. Well, I'm just going to save it on my desktop. If you just type in a name for it, like this is my HTML file, and you click Save, it's going to save it by default as a text file. We do not want to do that. So what we're going to do is you can either at the end of your file name put .html, or you can use the drop down and you can find HTML in here. But I just like doing .html and save. And if I minimize this, you'll see I've got a HTML file on my desktop with the file name I chose. Alright, let's see, a couple other things. I closed out a Notepad there. If I want to open this file in Notepad, if I just double click on it, it's just going to bring me up our file in a web browser. I can right click on it and go to Edit with Notepad++, or I can go to File, Open, go to my desktop, of course, scroll down, select my file, and open. And there you are. You're ready to edit your file. Okay. Well, that was just, I just wanted y'all to know how to download Notepad++. If you had any questions, hopefully this answered them. Next, we're going to be, probably the browser we're going to be using is going to be Firefox. And we're going to download that in the next video, kind of show y'all some basics on that. If you don't need, if you already have your browser, don't really care about it, already know about it, just skip the next video. Okay, well, this is Lavic, and thank you for joining Geek Disorder on our HTML5, CSS3, JavaScript, and jQuery series. If you like the series, please like our channel, subscribe, help us get the word out, maybe it'll help other people too. Alright, I'll see y'all in the next one.